I'd like to start out by congratulating Bill Goldberg, the world heavyweight champion. Have you realized yet that everybody is after you? Has the paranoia started to kick in, Bill? It should be. This is $100,000 of my own money. And I am offering it to anyone within the sound of my voice that takes out Bill Goldberg. All you have to do is put Goldberg on the shelf. I don't care where it is. It can be in a parking lot. It can be at a gas station. It can be in the back. It can be in the ring. I don't care who it is. You put Goldberg away, you get $100,000. Looks to me like the game just got a whole lot more interesting. Class is in session, Goldberg. Time for your lesson of the day. Today's question, who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Who's the guy that's going to try to take the $100,000 today? Could be anybody, Goldberg, couldn't it? After all, I mean, who wouldn't want $100,000? Think about it just for a second. Think of the things that you could buy with that kind of money. Think of the things you could do with that kind of money. Custom-made clothes. Gold. Fast cars. Even faster women. You know, the person that takes Goldberg out and gets $100,000, that person starts living the right lifestyle. Hell, who knows? They could even become a member of Evolution. Can you imagine that? Anything can happen with this kind of money. So the question remains, who's it gonna be? Could even be your best friend, couldn't it? Because like a famous man once said, everybody's got a price. So Goldberg, it's real simple. Who's next?
$100,000.
$100,000.
Yes, we can finally afford that litter of French poodles we wanted.
You're right, Ramon.
Yes.
Ramon is right there.
Let's take his ass out.
Right. Come on, Fifi, the French poodle.
Right there.
You ready, guys?
Let's go.
One, two, three. Our
resistors are from Conway. Looking to take out Goldberg. The $100,000 bounty on Goldberg is for anyone to take Goldberg out. Look at this. Half the team is already on the run. Goldberg got him an equalizer. And the 301 assault didn't work. No poodle for La Resistance.
But I'll
also vowed to collect Triple H's $100,000 bounty. What is your strategy?
When you want to talk to the world's strongest man, then you talk to me. You feel me? Now, this past Monday night on Raw, Mark Henry and Rodney Mack, they both made a statement. But the statement that Mark Henry made will go down in wrestling's history. He destroyed a legend, WWE superstar Shawn Michaels. And tonight, Mark Henry has something to say. Say it, player.
Yeah, I got something to say. I got something to say. I'm going to walk down to that ring, and I'm going to collect that $100,000. But even more, I'm going to leave Goldberg laying at my feet.
And you know something, Mark? When Goldberg is laying flat on his back, I think you need to take it to another level, you know, just a step higher.
Oh, I'll take it a step higher. The next time I meet Goldberg, I'll be the world heavyweight champion.
Now, baby girl, you better believe that. Now, this is how we roll. Holla.
Well, Mark Henry is a powerful, powerful man. And, well, so is Evolution. Ric Flair and Randy Orton to take on the rookies, Mark Jindrak and Garrison Cade. Evolution live in action next. We are back live, ladies and gentlemen. Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler live in the Mohegan Sun, where we are sold out tonight. Oh, what has been a... Well, I started to say a train wreck, but
don't go there. Worse than a train wreck.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Randy Orton and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
What do you think about this mutual admiration society?
Here they are.
Well, it makes me a little nauseous.
What?
Their leader, their inspirational leader, Triple H, who has placed a $100,000 bounty on the head of the world heavyweight champion Goldberg, had some pre-recorded comments earlier tonight. And he made a good point. Who wouldn't want $100,000 in their pocket, King?
I know I sure would like $100,000 in my pocket.
And let me just tell you, the WWE Raw is brought to you by Kill Bill, the new film by Quentin Tarantino, the director of Pulp Fiction. Kill Bill, Volume 1, in theaters everywhere, starting Friday, October 10th. Go for the kill. And by Stacker 2's YJ Stinger, for that extreme boost of energy, you gotta feel the sting. And by WWE WrestleMania 19, available now for the Nintendo GameCube. Why don't you think Triple H is here tonight? Prior commitment, something better to do?
Oh, I know what
you're... Or is it a flat of courage?
No, come on, JR. He sent in a pre-recorded comment. He was at our headquarters in Stanford.
And
which, of course, is not that far.
And combined weight of 533 pounds, Morrison Drag and Garrison Cage.
Great young tag team here, no doubt. 10 a.m. at the box office and off to the master outlets, the Survivor Series coming to Dallas in November.
Those tickets are going to go fast.
Be in Dallas this weekend myself, and this should be quite the tag team matchup. Collar and elbow tie-up, Randy Orton and Garrison Cade, two of the best young stars that we have seen in the WWE in a long time.
Wait a minute, JR, come on. I know, you're supposed to be objective.
Randy Orton may be, at this stage of the game, a little bit ahead in progress.
He's trying light years ahead.
Well, I appreciate your opinion.
I mean, Garrison Cade is good. He's almost great. But he's still not the same ballpark.
Yeah, Randy Orton, very aggressive. He has taken his lessons well from the cerebral assassin, Triple H, who is not scheduled to be here tonight. And by the dirtiest player in the game, Nature Boy Ric Flair, the 16-time former world champion.
You see that shot to the head? Right now, Garrison Cade is thinking, who am I? Where am I?
Well, he's in the sold-out Mohegan Sun Casino. And he's here on a night where Mark Henry is looking to compete in the biggest athletic endeavor of Mark Henry's life, and that includes the 96 Olympics.
Yeah, this is gonna be one night that Goldberg, our world heavyweight champion, is gonna be in the ring with somebody that's not just on equal terms as far as strength, but far more superior when it comes to strength than Goldberg is.
More powerful, no doubt about it. Mark Henry, legitimately the world's strongest man, is more powerful than Goldberg. Oh, what a close line. Oh, dear man.
That was powerful, wasn't it?
That was a slobber knocker, if I ever saw one, from Randy Orton, taking down Jim Rack. And here comes the Nature Boy. Now that turned middle-aged and crazy. fits a lot of us. And Ric Flair, I'll tell you what, the dirtiest player in the game. He is, I'd love to read a book about this guy someday. He is absolutely, he's history. Every time you see him, he seems to make history. And Ric Flair.
Speaking of reading books, have you read my book, JR? About me?
Yeah.
It's just out of paperback now.
Oh,
very excited about that.
I love your book. I'll read it again. And look at Flair putting Jindrak back in that corner. Jindrak reverses how Line around his kidneys there.
Take a page or two
in the face.
Take a page or two out of your.
Well, look at this athleticism right here. This Jindrak is 6'6". Great young athlete. Oh, Flair made a U-turn to Ropes. went down the wrong way on the interstate.
Oh, no,
and there's an inside cradle. Good counter.
Oh,
did you hear that?
Yeah, I think I almost felt it.
Man, right in the spine. That Randy Orton, that pronounced mean streak. That kick right to the spine.
Oh.
And he couldn't find his mark there on Mark Jindrak, who tags in Garrison Cade. Evolution. Taking on Cade and Jindrak. The young team looking for the upset here. There's a lateral press and a near fall by Cade.
Now tell me all you know about Garrison Cade and Mark Jindrak. What did you think about 30 seconds or so?
Cade was a young man that trained with Shawn Michaels down in San Antonio. And that's where Garrison Cade lives, in San Antonio, Texas. And look at this. Oh, man, what a modified back. I'll tell you what, winning $100,000 is a life-changing experience where I come from. In eastern Oklahoma, people is a strange thing for $100,000, let me tell you.
Oh, I know that in Oklahoma.
Hard knife-edge chop, Flair. And Jindrak. Great athleticism. Former basketball player from upstate New York. Got great leaping ability, great athletic ability. And now Flair being singled out here.
What are these two young upstarts think they're doing here?
Garrison Cade, look at it. What a drop kick.
That's Ric Flair.
That's great tag team strategy.
Oh,
Orton.
That's Randy Orton.
The RKO. Orton with the RKO. Disposes of Jindrak and then isolates himself outside with Garrison Cade. The RKO has done the damage. And Ric Flair gets the victory with Orton.
What a huge win for Flair.
He were in the game's alleged absence. Evolution continues to operate on all cylinders.
Now, what do you mean by alleged absence?
Dawson, I was told today Triple H just not scheduled to be here.
What does that mean?
Well, stay tuned is what I think.
Oh, come on. Let's check this out one more time. Look at Randy Orton.
The illegal man. Flair was a little man behind the referee's back. Referee did not see the RKO. It did Jindrak in. Evolution, bottom line, get the tag team victory here. Flair and Orton, two of the most famous names in our business, with victories.
We were knocking him dead.
I've
never seen you look better, man. Evolution. Looking fine. Evolution looking good. Woo.
You think so? Hey, my arm's getting bigger, man. Well,
looky here. It's the legend and the legend killer. Hey, great job tonight, guys. Another convincing win for Evolution. So answer me something. When is your rematch with Cade and Jindrak?
Wait. You're talking to him, right?
Oh, no.
You would never talk to Ric Flair.
Oh, no, I'm talking to you.
Son.
I'm not your son.
Boy.
Finish your discussion
with him.
Whoa. I don't know what you think of when you look at me, but you know what I am? I am confident. And I am confident in one thing, and that is I can beat you in that ring. So what do you say, Nate? How about it? Next week, you and I in that ring.
Say that one more time.
You and I in that
you
ring.
You want to wrestle Ric Flair when?
Oh, yeah.
When?
Next week.
Next week.
Next
on
week.
Raw?
Yes, next
you
week.
You want to take that upward buddy career and put it down a toilet?
Oh, yeah.
You want to do that?
Yeah.
With a jump on, buddy.
Oh,
because
I'm jumping.
Jumping on.
Oh, I'm jumping.
A lot easier than jumping off.
Oh, I'm jumping.
Well, I've had more world championships than you've had women. Get it? More championships than you've had women. Next week. Woo!